So here's the use of a wide angle. And the lenses that I'm demonstrating here are coming from my Nikon Coolpix. I can't adhere them to my N95, unfortunately, but that's okay because, as you can tell, it's giving you a much broader area of filming. And if I remove the wide-angle lens from the front of my N95, you can tell the difference of coverage. So I got to do this in order to show you that entire field, including all that sky, or I could just put the wide angle in front of it, and you can get a much greater viewpoint, pretty much, you know, at least 3/4 of my balcony there, from edge to edge. I wonder how the zoom would work on this too. I can't. See, I'm getting a massive reflection in my screen, so I can't even tell what it's picking up on. That's the zoom in with the wide angle, zoom in without. Okay, so it's a little bit bigger, but I'm with the same zoom, I'm getting a much greater area. So we'll test it with one more lens in just a moment.